display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 MBC's Partners for Justice continues to bring in consistently high ratings. See also, romance heats up between Jung Ryeo 1 and 2 PM's Jun Ho for Walk of Love. Partners for Justice remained at the top of its time slot during its July 10th broadcast, and recorded average viewership ratings of 7.1% and 9.0% according to Nielsen Korea. It notably hit its personal best in ratings once again, after first reaching 9.0% on July 9th, among those in the 20s to 40s, often the target audience of broadcasting networks. Partners for Justice saw an average viewership of 3.6% and 4.9%. Soompi. Display. News. English. 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 0.300x250, ATF. The July 10th broadcast saw the reinvestigation into a 30-year-old homicide case that is reminiscent of the real-life Hwaseong serial murders that took place in 1991. SBS's Walk of Love and KBS2's Are You Human? 2 also maintained their positions in second and third place respectively. Are You Human? 2 hit 4.6% and 5.5% viewership, as it heightened the suspense with Human Nam Shin, CEO Kang Jun's possible awakening. Walk of Love brought in similar ratings to its previous broadcast, recording 6.8% and 7.6% in viewership ratings. While CEO Poong, 2 PM's Jun Ho, and Ahn Sae-woo, Jung Ryeo 1, grew closer, other people's opposition continued to threaten their budding relationship. Check out the latest episode of Walk of Love if you haven't already. Viki is also offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of Walk of Love. You can learn more here. Watch now. Source 1, 2, 3, 4.